So it's Tuesday morning, approximately 4:30 a.m. We're on our way to Bloemfontein.
Super cold. Couldn't believe we woke up this time of the morning, but anyway.
Really?
We're excited.
That's it.
We're fired up. We know we're going to change something in Bloemfontein. There's a revival coming in the business. So we're super excited for this coming few days. It's going to rock and roll.
Really change some lives. Let's go.
Absolutely.
Set many Bloemfontein books. Halfway stop for the boys. There's some coffers. Some coffers for the lads.
Coffers.
Let's go.
So it's been an eventful time in Bloemfontein thus far. It's been awesome meeting some new people. We're excited about making a change. And we got a good early start on the day yesterday morning. Left at about 4:30, had meetings around the clock. Literally straight through from 9 o'clock till about 9 p.m. last night. And yeah, passed out when I put that head down on the pillow, which is always a good feeling. Back to the grind again this morning. And you know, I just realized something yesterday, sharing our products and our opportunity with a few people over here, and that's the fact that if you can solve people's problems, you're ultimately in business. You know, the more problems you can solve, the more you're in the game. You know, and the more value you can bring to people, that's obviously what it's all about and what it all comes down to. You know, so something I'm going to strive towards doing even more. You know, even with something like social media, bringing value to people every single day, solving people's problems, and you know, ultimately helping people to find solutions. And if you can't do that, then obviously that's not the customer for you. So then you got to keep moving. So I thought I'd share that with you guys this morning. Value, value, value.